In this video, we're going to take you step by step through the installation of shingles over hips. First, complete full courses of shingles up to the hip, overlapping the hip intersection. Finish by trimming shingles along the hip intersection. Repeat on the other side of the ridge. The small gap that's left will be covered by ridge cap shingles. Be sure to check out more GAF Pro Series installation videos. Good luck with your roofing project.